is to keep a spare flare with you at all times, because you will never know what sort of furnace you will end up in, and it makes the best makeshift fan, and you will sincerely appreciate it many times during Fringe.
Hello, I'm Nicholas Thompson, and I've got some top tips for this year's Edinburgh Fringe. So my first tip is to wear clean socks. You need them.